what do you want?
Oh my god, mister.
Oh my god, just take it. Leave. Run. Leave.
Some exotic booze. There's a bar in far Bombay. Come on and fly with me.
It's spooky day. I hope you like the intro. But, I'm gonna go. I'm gonna race stuff. Okay, so first things first. The hub, 6 out of 10. Now, if I remember correctly, I already ranked Ghost Invasion. Go watch that after this video. But, give this about an 8 out of 10. I mean, I have a gun. There's not much else. Now we move on to the Sky Hub. I mean, it does look pretty cool. It's alright. Eight out of 10. Q Sky Wars, you wait in, you get to see this 7 out of 10 view. Next thing, there's a seasonal map of Violet Keep Sky Wars Solos. 5 out of 10. At least it's kind of harder to run. It's alright, I'm gonna be honest. Wow, it's Crypt, the Halloween map in Sky Solos. I think I'd give this a solid 9 out of 10. It looks cool. Next one. This map is goofy. It's Village on Sky Solos. It looks alright. Here's. I'd give it like an 8 out of 10 at best, I'm gonna be honest. Spooktopia! The Duos map in Sky Wars! What else do I have to say besides this map looks great and has a cool name, so it deserves a 10 out of 10. This map is goofy mid sucks 2 out of 10 next map. You know what? Screw it. This map has carrots 14 out of 10. You can farm. This is the best map. Best Sky Wars map. Harvest. It's a trios map. Go play it. It's a 17 out of 10. The Treasure Wars starting map. I'm sorry, I have to give this one a 40 out of 10, clearly. No other reason. It's just good. Cool map. I have a commentary video with this map in it. This is 8 out of 10. This disappoints me. 3 out of 10. I'm not gonna lie. This map looks really cool. 9 out of 10. Next map! I'm sorry, there's actually nothing to say here, except for 4,466 out of 10. Next map! This right here, this is the perfect depiction of a Halloween map ever on any server. This is gonna be my highest rating of 2.3 septillion out of 10. There's not much else to say besides play this map and enjoy it while it's here. Yippee! You know what? This map, you can get struck by lightning, and it's raining. 10 out of 10. I agree. This is great. Great map. Yeah, next one. Three and a half. This map is terrible. It's murder mystery time. Look at that little guy behind me. Just for that, 6 out of 10. Normally, this map would be a 0 out of 10. Map has a really cool secret on it. I'm not even going to dwell over it. 9 out of 10. Here's the secret. Boo! Ah, I bet I scared you there. The waiting thing looks really cool. Oh. I've got to be honest with you. This map looks pretty goofy. I'm thinking a 4 out of 10. I do like my witch hat, though. The waiting for this one looks epic. 7 out of 10. Survival games. Waiting hub. 8 out of 10. This map honestly looks crazy good. Gonna have to give that 10 out of 10 for SG. Yo, this looks fire. Oh my lord, this looks fire. You know, it's Campsite the Halloween, and I already like the regular campsite. So I'm gonna give this a 9.5 out of 10. But I have a whole video where I rank all the new maps for. Oh, But yeah, I also have a new video where I rank all the maps for this game. It's in the description. You should watch it. Block Party Hub looks crazy nice as always. Pretty dappered up, if I've gotta say so myself. 10 out of 10. Just Build has a little bit of a spooky map with some spooky themes to go along. That's it. 6 out of 10. Oh, the Block Party Hub's looking real goofy this time of year. Is that the background? To be honest, the Ground Wars Hub looks crazy. 45 out of 10. This map is supposedly a Halloween map. I don't see it. 4 out of 10. I'm gonna give this year's Hive Halloween update a good old 8.5 out of 10. It's really cool, and you should go watch the two videos in the description because they have some relevancy to this one. Bye.